double-figure game since. Change of priorities. Well, plus that shoulder injury. Look at the Blue Devils fighting.
Whoa, there was Sellers going after Laettner. Good job by Grant Hill. Hold him up. Here's a good job by Laettner. He just surrounded him completely. Now Sellers going to go on to the pileup, and he goes right down on Leitner's face and then gives him some more.
Boy, he's had a couple of shots at the face.
How does an official not see that?
There were two shots to the head of Laettner.
Bad job there.
No call either. It was a tie-up situation.